I've always loved the press, quite frankly, because I feel that the job is very similar. You know, we're both employed to be cutting edge. Hopefully, I believe we're employed to make a difference, to tell a story that can improve the country, improve the continent, and we are very similar in approaching every. We begin a day, at least I do. I never know what's going to happen. You know, you probably don't either. You go to work, and there's something happens, and you got to get out there and cover it. Government has to get out there and respond. So I've always liked the press very much, and we appreciate very much what you do. And a free press, I think, is one of the most important institutions in America.